You don't understand. This is a matter of life and death.
The only life we're concerned about is yours. You're staying right here.
Don't look out there. Look at us.
I'm sorry. I love you guys. You're awesome parents. You raised me by example. And time after time, I've seen you put other people's needs first. I can't obey you now without disobeying everything you've ever taught me about life, the world, and responsibility.
Ben, we forbid you to—
So when I get back, punish me however you want. But right now, I have a friend who's in trouble.
Sorry, I'll fix that later.
He just walked out on us. What are we gonna do?
We're going to listen to our son.